Hi everyone, so I just wanted to make another painting video. We got this pot here, it's just got colored terracid on it. I'm gonna put it into the Raku kiln, and then I'm gonna paint some fish on it or something, and we'll see how that goes. Okay, so these are some of the tools that I'm using to paint with. These are hand carved handles. The feathers seat in these little pen things, and I have them drilled into different sizes to fit different size feathers, and then all of them can fit into these handles, so they're all interchangeable. So I've got these, got these guys that have alligator clips glued into them, so they can hold like cotton balls or whatever. And yeah, and then got cigarettes.
Get that shape down, don't you?
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so this is cooled down a bit. So we got a big fish right there. You can sort of see some of the movement from the cigarette that I dragged across it. You can see it right there. Got some hair. Got a signature stamp at the bottom. Can't really see it on the camera, but you do get the colors of the pterosage coming through.
You too. It's kind of about everybody.